Come on, guys. What do you think of that? Let's hear it. Isn't that beautiful? Yes. Please, please, please welcome John Krzyzewski, who is the senior creative designer for Genesis North America, and of course, Kazunori Yamauchi-san, who is the series producer of Gran Turismo. Give a big round of applause. We have some amazingly talented gentlemen in the building right now. So first of all, I mean, I guess we should probably start with what's its name and how did it come about?
Sure. Yeah. It's the Genesis X Gran Berlinetta Vision GT concept. And it actually came about through the global collaboration of our design group, which is made up of an extremely talented, diverse group of designers from all over the world. And they're all race enthusiasts, of course, and fans of the Gran Turismo game.
And of course, you have other, you know, cars in Gran Turismo.
We do. We were really excited in 2021 to bring our G70 into the game, as well as a GR4, GR3. And now we have our latest addition to the family, which is our boldest expression of dynamism, and it fits within our Genesis brand design ethos of athletic elegance.
And of course, you know, you create some incredible cars. I mean, how does it differ, you know, creating a Vision GT car versus, I was about to say run-of-the-mill Genesis car, but I don't think that's really right.
Yeah, that's a great question. It's actually pretty intense because you've got a blank sheet of paper, which oftentimes is a little bit more difficult than having the old draft course.
Too much choice.
But we really wanted to capture a level of realism with this design. So with that, we made sure that we went ahead and put the same level of intensity into the design and level of precision that we normally would with our production cars.
I mean, it's absolutely beautiful. Like, talk us through some of like your fave kind of exterior, you know, things.
Absolutely.
That like...
Yeah, I'll actually, since I'm looking at this, I'll start with the rear of the car.
Okay.
The rear third quarter of the car was inspired by the muscularity of a professional athlete ready to start, to launch into a race. And that translates into the parabolic gesture that runs through the entire car. And then the overall silhouette, giving it that traditional, not traditional, but the classic 60s, 70s race cars that were so beautiful with the long dashed axle. And then with that in mind, what we did is obviously we wanted to carry through our production identity in the front of the car, which is inspired by our Genesis emblem with the crest grille and our two-line signature inspired by the wings.
It's very pretty. And of course, you've got a beautifully, you know, a beautiful interior there as well. Like, what was the kind of idea behind, like, how did you want people to feel when they, you know, if they sat in this car? What was the idea?
Yeah, no, that was great because with a car like this, when it's all about racing and performance, you want to create a singular purpose, which was all connecting the driver to the car. So we literally wanted to make the interior feel like it was a reflection of the body of the driver.
And a beautiful orange.
Yes, yes, it's We recently showed the Magma Orange with our GV80 Coupe concept in New York, and we definitely wanted to bring that to you here today.
And Yamauchi-san, I mean, it's 10 years of Vision GT. How did you feel coming up the escalator outside and seeing all of the cars that have been created because of this idea?
60年間通じたビジョン GT のプロジェクト、エスカレーターが登ってきて、あのあれだけの車が並んでいるのを見て、どういう感情を感じました？ さっきもね申し上げましたけれども、一台一台本当に長い時間をかけて自動車メーカーのたくさんのデザイナーの方が、本当に命を削って作ったような車たちなんですよね。一台一台が。で、それが一遍にこんなにたくさん集まってるなんて、ちょっとやっぱ信じられないですね。
Yeah, so you know, as I said earlier, you know, each one of these cars have been taken a very long time by designers to really pour in their lives to create these beautiful creations, and it's incredible to see them, you know, 10 of them all together at once in a space like this.
Did you ever think you would create sort of such a legacy when you first started out the idea of Vision Gran Turismo?
ビジョングランツーリスモのプロジェクト最初に始めた時にここまであの続くものだと思いましたか？あの、もともとビジョングランツーリスモのプロジェクトは、まあ、マニュファクチャーの皆さんが1社かあるいは2社か、参加していただければ、もうそれで十分だと思って始めたプロジェクトなので、まあ、結果的にね、あの、これだけたくさんの、マニュファクチャーの皆さんが、まあ、賛同してくださったっていうのは本当に嬉しいです。
So, you know, the Vision Gran Turismo project was something where in the very beginning, I thought it would be, you know, fantastic if maybe one or two manufacturers said that, you know, they would, you know, produce a car for us. But having all these manufacturers and all these designers, you know, really being involved in a project like this really makes me happy and, you know, and thankful for them.
Do you feel like a proud dad, like a proud father, a little bit?
少しはなんかこうあのもう、誇らしくお父さんみたいな気持ちになりますか？
いやもうただただ光栄だなと思います。ま
あ、I'm simply just honored by you know, having everyone you know, being involved like this.
And what do you think of the Genesis Vision GT? What do you think?
僕ねこの1分の2スケールモデル、昨日初めて見たんですね拝見させていただいたんですけれども。あのね、やっぱすごいエレガントですごいクリーンな車で、あのいやぜひねプロダクションモデルを作ってくださいってさっきお願いしちゃいました。
Yeah, so you know, I saw the 1:1 scale model in its real for the first time yesterday, and it's so elegant and so clean. And the first thing I asked was, you know, please make a production version of this.
I mean, come on, I think that's a pretty good idea. What do you reckon?Well, I'm asking you guys, you tell him.
Yes, absolutely. Let's do it.
Amazing. Well, look, I think we've got a beautiful a video now showing some of the design process. But let's give it a beautiful big round of applause for our guests, please. Thank you so much. Let's find out more.
プレイステーション。